Hi everybody and welcome back to Relax My Dog. Today me and Milo here are going to be talking about the best dog breeds for apartments. So obviously apartment living is very, very different to if you have a house, if you have a garden. So today we're going to be talking about the best dog breeds for them sort of households. So if you're living in an apartment or you're thinking about living in an apartment, this video is definitely for you. If you are from the UK, you don't really know what an apartment is, I'm sure you do, but it's basically the equivalent of a flat here in the UK. Now before we get started, definitely do go down below to the comments and let me know what different house you live in. Do you live in a house? Do you live in an apartment? Do you live in a flat? Do you live in a bungalow? We absolutely love hearing what you guys have to say, so definitely do comment down below letting us know where you live and what sort of dog you have maybe as well. I'd be really, really interested to read the comments. So yeah, today we have five top dog breeds for apartment living, so let's get started. Just before we get started, I want to just do a little bit of a disclaimer. Obviously, I might mention a dog breed that you have and you don't live in an apartment. Obviously, this is just for their characteristics. Every single dog is completely different and are an individual. So definitely do not take this to heart. This is just sort of information I have found online to do with apartment living and which dogs are best for that. So our first dog is a bulldog. A bulldog is known to be one of the laziest dogs. A short walk is absolutely fine to keep a bulldog happy. So if you are one of those people that either needs to take your dogs on short walks because you find it difficult to walk long distances, a bulldog is a great option for you because they only need a short walk as well. Now the second one is a chihuahua. Obviously a chihuahua is extremely small and obviously they don't take a lot of space up as well. They're not like a big dog where they take up so much room in your house. They actually only take up a small amount unless you pamper your chihuahuas. So obviously they are small, which is perfect for small spaces such as an apartment. They also require minimum exercise, so you don't need to take them on super, super long walks because they only really need a short walk, much like the bulldog. And as well, they love being close to their owner, so having a smaller house means they can be extremely close to their owner. So again, that is a plus. Now our third one, I don't really know how to say, I think it's pronounced Chinese crested, but it is obviously a type of dog because this is what this video is all about. They are the perfect lazy dog. They are such a laid-back, chilled dog that just loves being around their owners as well. So they are perfect for an apartment living person because A, they aren't a massive dog, so they don't take up loads and loads of room, and plus they don't really need a lot of exercise, and they are very, very much a low maintenance dog, which is also a plus. Are you smiling at the camera? Are you showing them your pearly white teeth? Now our fourth one is a Dachshund. These are the type of dog that has really, really short legs. They are so, so cute, much like a sausage dog. I think that's actually one of the names for them. So because they have such short legs, this allows them to do a lot of their exercise indoors. Just walking around the apartment is enough exercise for them. So again, this dog is perfect if you can't take dogs on super, super long walks. I don't think Milo is my friend at the moment. And as well, if you want to live in an apartment, these are also great dogs. And then our fifth and last dog is, of course, a Yorkshire Terrier. They are super, super small, really, really cute little dogs, perfect for apartment living. Obviously, because they are very, very small, they don't take up a lot of room in the house. However, a little bit of a clause with a Yorkshire Terrier, definitely do be aware that they can be quite a yappy dog. They can be quite vocal. So if you do have a flat that has extremely thin walls, definitely do make sure this is okay with your close neighbours, because obviously you don't want to get any complaints with your dog yapping and making a lot of noise. And that is it. Thank you so much for watching this video. Don't forget to give it a big, big thumbs up if you did enjoy this. Also, don't forget to comment down below letting me know where you live and what sort of dog you have. Also, don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already and you would like to. Don't forget, we also have our gorgeous t-shirt giveaway. This is what it looks like. It just says Relax My Dog on it. It's super, super cute. All you need to do to win one of these t-shirts is pop over to your Instagram, post a picture of you and your dog or just your dog on their own. The funnier picture, the better. Don't forget to tag us at Relax My Dog, which is just here, and then you've therefore entered to win one of our t-shirts this week. And that is it. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to go down below and click the notification bell, which will keep you notified whenever we upload a video here on Relax My Dog, which is a few times a week, so you definitely do not want to miss our videos. And thank you so much for watching, and we'll see you next time. Bye.